Hello?
Danielle, can you link me to Milan?
Yeah, no problem. Hold on. One second.
Milan, how you doing?
I'm good.
Well, listen to this, my man. I got everything in line for you for the contract. We got a couple tours set up, ready to start making you millions. All we need to do is have you come down and sign on the dotted line. When are you available?
Everybody living in the world is looking for acceptance. We all got problems, we just fail to address them. Niggas with their hands out and looking real pathetic. They assume we gang bang, or they think we're athletic. No comprehension skills, or you'll never get the message. I put my faith in God, while you put yours in the reverend. Buddhists, Hindus, Catholics and Christians, Muslims, Mormons, and Jehovah's Witness. Give 10%. If you want forgiveness, you better pay your tithes. Religion's a big business. There's a higher power with all type of descriptions. Now put your hands up, and can I get a witness? Look at all this blasphemy, and look at all these tragedies. I feel these demons after me. Is Jesus coming back for me? Damn, that's something I don't know. I can read a magazine, but I can't read the Bible. Will I float in heaven, or will I burn in hell? That's something even the preacher can't tell. So I'ma live my life, and I'ma never dwell on things I don't know, or things I can't change. So to ease my mind, I write on this blank page. I'm smoking a lot more, I hope it's just a phase. But fuck it, I know I'm just stuck in my ways. I don't wanna go to jail, but this fucking hustle pays. Niggas selling they soul just to get paid, and niggas paying for pussy just to get laid. Niggas afraid to fight, so they end up getting sprayed. Material addicts, we're all vanity slaves. And when we need something, is the only time we pray. If disciples wrote the Bible, who the fuck is King James?